This is Chris Paul from the TJMS, running through the top stories in roughly 60 seconds with the Morning Minute. 14 days. 14 days is her final judgment. 14 days for Felicity Huffman. 14 days for flaunting her wealth to compensate for what her daughter can't achieve for herself. The college admissions process is supposedly a promise to be quote-unquote fair, to be quote-unquote honest, whether you're a man or woman, white or black, rich or broke. But us black folk always knew it was all the okey-doke. Felicity Huffman paid 15 G's for someone else to take her daughter's SATs. Is her daughter that inept and mentally feeble? She can't even take a test specifically made for white people. Felicity thinks so. She sees her daughter as unable. That's why she slipped 15 grand under the table. Defrauding the admission system? Somebody's gotta pay. Yeah, Felicity Huffman got 14 days. Meanwhile, in the world of living while black, finesse a better education? Oh, you'll pay for that. Use a different school district for a better education? You're looking at 9 days plus 3 years probation. A homeless black woman listed a better district on her child's application and was charged with larceny for stealing an education. But hey, Felicity Huffman is W-H-I-T-E, and her sentence will be covered on TMZ. It's free publicity. And Lifetime will probably make a movie about her cast with B-level stars. The Felicity Huffman story, a Becky mom behind bars. The systems are broken, both educational and judicial, in so many ways. It's devastating for us, but for the wealthy and white, all it is 14 days. I'm Chris Paul, and this was the Morning Minute.